I think our students want to lead. They want to be part of the changing force. So ILT is obviously is instruction leadership team. They handle all the curriculum designs. They lead our teachers in teaching and learning. We look at student data and how do we make sure that we educate all students, not some students. And we come up with like evidence-based strategies to work with students and support teachers in the classroom.
Megan and I are the facilitators, and our job is really just to plan the agenda and kind of decide what the meeting's gonna be about. And then all we do after that is facilitate. We want the meetings to be student-led. We want them to be completely their perspective, their feedback, their opinions on everything. And our job is just to facilitate that conversation and also create a setting where they feel comfortable to share uncomfortable feedback.
We get case studies and we get to see like problems and find if they're happening in our school and find ways to fix them.
These meetings, we discuss how to improve our school and make it better and what's going well and what we can improve, and it's what the issues we need to fix.
We usually talk about what teachers and students can do to help each other out more.
We're learning how to like make the school a better like environment for the students and better like qualities on how to teach and make things more equal.
I actually mentioned to my superintendent, Dr. DeFalco, that I would like to include a couple of students on the ILT. He thought it was a great idea. So the original thought was having just a couple of students join our teacher ILT. And then we talk about it, and so many students wanted to be part of it. And we said, why not have their own ILT?
It makes me feel good because I've never been in one of these groups before. I enjoy it a lot. It's really fun having to talk with your classmates and your teachers.
I like how we get to like talk about how we could improve the school and to have like more ideas and probably help other schools.
So it's just like cute that they think of it as like such a great opportunity, because it is, but it just makes me feel great that they feel like leaders.
And because of the relationship and the group that we've chosen and, you know, the environment that we've set, they're so willing to share their opinions, their perspective, and suggestions. Like they will whip any suggestion out of anywhere, even if it has nothing to do with what we're talking about, because they want to see the school improve.
In student ILT, you can just speak out, but I'm not really used to that.
If we have something on our mind that we wanted to say, we could just say it instead of like raising our hands. So we could just like shout it out.
It wasn't as intimidating as I thought it was gonna be. Normally you might be scared because there are a lot of people, but when there's less people, you feel less scared, so it helps.
I've learned that I can speak up more in class and I can like participate. And I didn't know that like they would have students talk about like what we should do for our school.
I think like looking at data was kind of new for a lot of these kids. Like they would get a rubric and they'd be like, all right, great, I got this grade. But having them look and understand why they got the grade and then comparing it to everyone in the whole school kind of was eye-opening on what the teachers need to be improving to make them better writers or readers or mathematicians. But also like it helped us because they were like, what if we rewrote this for our MCAS and we were seeing how much we improved in a year? I'm like, that's a great idea. So we kind of just took it to like the next level of like letting them give us the ideas and then them doing it.
Our school has been doing a great job with breaking down prompts to writing, and we have been really successful writers, and I'm very proud of us. Our school has also done Reading Week, where people come into our school and they just talk about their job and how it's connected to writing and reading. It's been really great.
We look at MCAS writing samples from the beginning of the year to the end of the year so we can get an idea of what teachers can improve on teaching their students.
They're really shy, and it helps that Megan and I are both really young, and so they feel comfortable sharing with us, and a lot of them have had us as teachers as well, which is helpful. In our meetings, when it's just us, they are shouting out, they're providing feedback.
I feel like I get to know them better than I did before in ILT.
Just hearing them say, like, this is my favorite part of the day, I feel so comfortable in here, and I get to speak up and just say what I'm thinking, and I was like, that's awesome, because now they feel comfortable in class to speak up. They tell us that they feel like leaders, so it's just good to see it. We're trying to promote making great citizens and making leaders and making people feel comfortable. So it's important to have leadership roles for the kids to give you the feedback so you can make a difference for them.
Our job is just to provide the agenda and facilitate the conversation that they lead. It's been really good, and the kids that were selected are really, really provide valuable feedback to us.
I just think it's really cool that they did it for us.